any website to import, and second option is called, first in a previous class we discussed about the Vimeo. Now I'm discussing about the very important topic called Dailymotion. So this is very important. Dailymotion.com/in. Dailymotion.com/in. So this will be, we can log in for Facebook or Gmail or using for the any email. So most of the people using for using Gmail. So after anything will be login here. So this will be everyone adds. After login, to enter option is called partner. Option is called partner. This is called set up your process. Set up your process. That is called your thumbnail, cover image, everything will be created by the your option. So what the option will be, see this. These are your monetization. These are your monetization. Select it. Open the option is called. They showing for select it. Any video we can see this one. Just click for edit. Is your frame. And advance, in this you can check the way, frame here, only this is your, use your frame here, will be, this will be default, the frame will be set. Second will be title and description, your total keywords, English and everything. So what are the channel you're creating for Dailymotion? First of all, uploading video, the based on upload by the monetization option will be enabled. The option will be not enabled. We can't do anything on your promotions. We can't do anything by your promotions. So what are the video you can upload? Select the video here. The video based on your views, they're showing your ads on particular option. So just here. So in this video was playing. So in your option will be, you're showing for in this things. What option call is follow. Dailymotion channel will be creating purpose of follow the channel. And very important thing is called in your channel. Select it. Click for your channel. Always channel name is your username or brand name or keyword name. And your channel will be here. Edit channel. Dailymotion endings are we looking for more. Daily upload one video is a mandatory field. It's a cover image and logo, channel name and tagline, description, channel URL and a website URL and a channel. Social media icons. Now click for save. These are your channel videos. Only Dailymotion drawback is called, they not upload for custom thumbnail. Which one? Custom thumbnails. So what are the video upload? Select it. Select your video file. Select your video file. In this, go for option is called. Upload. So description. Tags. Course. Category belongs to for. Education. Add your playlist. Playlist purpose always read by new tab. Each video we can promote in multiple places. Nothing but playlist, nothing but each video promoting for multiple keywords. Each video promoting for multiple keywords. Create a playlist. Title 50 character. Description will be 2000 character. Title will be 50. Description will be 2000. Title edit. Add your playlist. Create playlist. List of marketing. Training course. Not create. After creating playlist, select it. 1 and 2. And common is the your domain name. Select it. How many keywords I'm selecting? Placed totally 3 playlists. Common keyword 1 and another will be 3 keywords. Your domain name, another 2 keywords. So always each video we can promote for multiple places, nothing but each place is a separate keyword. Each place will be separate keyword. This will be only suitable by the Dailymotion and YouTube channels. Dailymotion and YouTube channel. Which is your endings are accept? They accept by your playlist. Which is accept your earnings, they accept by your playlist. Select here, click for publish. When it is ready, click for publish. Be careful. When it is ready, click for publish. After the showing for done. Always remember, when it is showing for ready, when you click for publish, it's a very important instruction. Is not ready means the video will be failed. MP4 format more important. MP4 format. The video will be making image to video, text to video, PPT to video, or capture the by phone using the optionals. Now can click, check for publish, select your video. What is the first image? Same image was selected by your thumbnail. Advance, check your monetization enable or not. Enable your monetization. Anywhere you can promoting. This is a URL you can promoting for anywhere. Using for manual backlinks or Pinterest or promoting for n number of social media. Social media purpose, select it. Facebook, Twitter, copy link and embed code. Embed code purpose to promote our video into website promotion. To promote our video, website promotion. So you get the views by website also. But any video we can play automatically on your website, endings are 0. When click manual play, we'll get the views and ending also will be count. Autoplay, view count, no endings. They're very, very important for video marketing channel about that Dailymotion and Vimeo and YouTube. But any endings are maximum play for manual play. But any application, they support only for autoplay, mobile application. If suppose the YouTube channel or the Dailymotion with no monetization, they accept manual play. No monetization, they accept manual play. Is it clear? This is called very important to create the Dailymotion channel and promote your business. Dailymotion earnings are more. Any video upload by your website, earnings are more will be increased by Dailymotion channel. So anyone to upload video on Dailymotion, the channel are more views or more flexibilities. The video showing for earnings also. The video showing for earning also. But we can't check any other earnings. We can't check any other earnings. So I'm playing this video. In this play, this middle video, they're showing for your n number of ads. That will be showing for 5 seconds. Or script ads, they're showing for n number of things. This is all your between the your Dailymotion channel. So see this, I'm publishing this video to play. is add. Add will be closed due to the play for desktop. So any ad will be mostly ending by where? Desktop of website. Where? Desktop of website. It's a very important role to understanding for your Dailymotion earnings. So what are the video you are publishing in Dailymotion? Immediately you can upload by where? Website to increase the earnings. To increase the earnings. Any earnings depend on your option is called after upload check for advance. Monetization will be enabled or disabled. And any Dailymotion account will be set up based on the website. Without website, Dailymotion earnings are zero. Website are mandatory to earnings from Dailymotion channel. Is that clear? This is called paid channel, everything. And very important things, after uploading video, select future video and recording date is most important. Recording date and future video. These two options are most enabled for advanced option. Every day the video recording date is mandated from any channel by earning purpose. It is supported by the Dailymotion and YouTube also. Dailymotion and YouTube also. Now click for publish. Is it clear? Any earnings on channel, they are accepting for which one? Recording date means uploading date.